The next piece is very dear to me. It's written by my son, Aaron. It's titled Hidden Message.